Yes, there is an issue between the Embu County government and the University of Embu, but that's a matter that is in court. And obviously when the matter is in court, I'm not at liberty to dwell on the matter. But what I can say is, as you're aware, government pronounced itself that when two government institutions have conflict between themselves, the IGRTC, the Intergovernmental Relations Technical Committee, sits and mediates and helps the two parties to come to an agreement. So this matter is before the IGRTC. We started talks between Embu County Government and the University of Embu, and at some point the talks stalled. But now we are back on course. The chairperson of the IGRTC, Mr. Kirenji Kirago, wrote to all of us that we give the panelists, members of our committee, that is supposed to now sit and now start resolving this matter through ADR. The university has given their list of names, and last week we wrote to the university also. We gave them also our list of names. From the county, the side of the county government, the lead person will be Waziri for Lands, Waziri for Lands, Raymond Kenya. And we've already written to, actually today, we wrote to the chairperson of the IGRTC, informing them that the two sides now have come up with their committees, now that they're telling them, now, can you now come and, you know, put us together, so that now we start the process of mediation and agreeing on how to go about this matter of land. So it is on course, and I'm happy to note that now we shall start talks again, because they had stalled. So let us wait for and see what happens after this. The information will be given to the public. So speculation and guesswork and falsehoods and all those things that people are saying, kindly, let us stop and wait for this team. It's a team of experts, people that know what they're supposed to be doing. So let us wait for this team to conclude, and then information will be shared with the public. But each side has its own, that's why we are in having this ADR. Each side has their own facts. So if I say it's an issue, I'll be talking from my biased side. The county has its side of the story. The university has its side of the story. So that's why we are now coming together. So that now we agree. This is how we proceed amicably. Because both institutions are there for Mwananchi. We have to serve Mwananchi. Na hakuna mali tunaenda, university is ours. So somehow we have to agree. Yeah, thank you.
Hii university yetu tumehakikisha imepata lami. Na unajua hii lami iko university. Hii university, I'm very proud of this institution. Especially kwa sababu iko Manyata. Na mimi na waomba mshikilie hii institution yetu. Na zile zingine ziko hapa. Na nimesema hivi kwa sababu kuna sarakasi nyingi sana ya maneno ya mashamba. This university is out of bound for anybody who want to grab land. Na wanisikia vizuri, this university is out of bound for anybody who want to grab land. Hii shamba yote tunahitaji kwa sababu tunahitaji ma colleges, tunahitaji kuongeza school of medicine. Tunahitaji vitu mingi sana. Let not anybody joke with the land of the University of Embu. Na wazazi mnisaidie kusema ni ukweli ama mnataka shamba yenu. Anybody else anataka shamba waende bali, lakini si institution yetu. This institution is out of bound kwa maneno ya kuchukuliwa shamba. Actually we need to add more land kwa hii university. Mimi nimetafuta. Nimewatafutia hostels katika ile committee yangu ya housing. Nimewatafutia 4,000 houses za watoto wetu ambao wanasomea. Tenda iko list, wamepata tenda na wako na mahali ya kujenga. University yetu tuichunge ama tusichunge? Mtanisaidia kuchunga university yetu? Wangapi watanisaidia kuchunga hii university? Because we know what jokes with the institution, ile inafanya investigative group. Sawa sawa. So,
hakuna ruhusa yeyote ya mtu kusema atachukua an inch from University of Embu. Kwa sababu hiyo university hata kama tulikasana ikipatikana, that is not even more important. Hiyo university ndio number one Kenya miaka tatu in running now. Hata kutaka kusema nini, atupabuki, atuwezi kudestroy the best university in Kenya for 3 years running for whatever reason. There's no lack at the university. We have the master plan. And that master plan must be respected. Even if one wants 50 acres, go across the road from the university, you can get to Caroland. Is there empty? Sindio? Sio ati mambo ya ukiona vyaelea vimeundwa. Na kama Embu wameunda hiyo university, there's no step we will not go to protect it. Amen.
I put the question that today we have declared no piece of land of Embu University will be taken away by anybody. Will as many as of that opinion say aye. Will as many as of the contrary opinion say nay. The highest have it. That's will be.
Support university. Na tariu kuna tumba kwenye mbele yani maungane makwenda mabewe kila kaki ya university ni mwe kuite. Umesikia hiyo mambo? Mkatae hiyo. Because the university is your future. And when you check other counties, what they are doing, they are giving their universities more land. Not to take the retro that they have. Yeah? The other day I was talking with the VC of the Murang'a, because he was given 85 acres of land na kambiwa kuna college inaitwa Mariba or something, naambiwa na government, na county government, enda mchukue hiyo. Alafu sasa yeye anaanza kulingalinga. Nikamwambia kulingalinga, si uniambie niende nichukue mimi iwe ya Embu kama mtaki. So those people who know what they are doing, those counties that know what they are doing, the county government, they are supporting their universities, they are giving them land, because the universities will always be the future engines of the counties that we are in. Now, you know, in the constitution, what we know, whatever county should have a university. For what you have, they are protected. And what we have said, my the vision we have is we want to establish a campus of the University of Embu in every constituency. Ishiara or somewhere here, because we have the university here, but you can go to Ishiara or anywhere else, tutaenda siakama tutaenda. In fact, we are aiming at Machana, the Mulibata at Machana, University of Nairobi at 10,000 acres. That is true at Kenya, but we are discussing to see how we can give that land back to us so that then we can start an institute of rural and farming there. We also want to go to Nyenges to start a campus there. What we would like people to do is support your university. We are doing the best we can to ensure that we have the best university, not only in Kenya, but anywhere else in the world. And that is what we are doing. We don't benchmark ourselves with the universities in Kenya. We are benchmarking ourselves with the best universities in the world, because that's where we want to be.